That's my little grocery haul. Short, sweet, to the point. Right. Had to go get my bags out the car. Okay. And we'll be back.
About how? Okay. That's how you grocery haul right there. Two bags.
I bet y'all like this bit. Who she's gonna feed with that? Stay tuned.
All right. So.
Okay, so let's check out what we got on our little bitty grocery haul. We got some farfalle pasta, we got some stir fry seasoning, and some spaghetti seasoning. Okay, I'm gonna leave it out because we're gonna use it. Got my salad, this to be what I'll be eating. Okay, got some spinach and I got classic romaine and chopped seasoning, right? I got eggs, that's for me. Okay, we got a block of cheddar. And we got some red berries, that's also for me. All right, so we got some mushrooms, I'll be using those today. I got some shredded cheese. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be using this or not, but I'm gonna put it over there. I'm gonna just stick it in the refrigerator because I don't know if I'm gonna use it or not. You know, I might use that shredded cheese instead of this block cheese because it's more convenient. Right? So let's switch them out, right? I got some rice vinegar. We'll be using that today. Okay. And I got 2 cans of pasta sauce. I got 2 avocados, that's for me. All right, I got me some tomatoes, right? And I got me 4 containers of strawberry cheesecake yogurt, right? Okay, and that's it. So, and y'all tell me in the comments how much you think all this was. And I don't know, in the winter I might give y'all something. Might send you a look. Sun, or other. Or you might win a free reading from me. There we go. That's what I'm gonna do. If you guess, I'll give you a free reading. If you guess how much that cost me, I will give you a free reading. But that's my mini haul. Y'all stay tuned for my next live stream to see what I'm finna make with this mini haul of groceries. Thank y'all for hanging out with me. Stay locked and loved, D-Ross, spreading your love and light. See you next video.